East Delhi makes it compulsory to register pet dogs online. Here's what it means for those owning pet dogs. The East Delhi Municipal Corporation has issued an order for people living in its jurisdiction to register their pet dogs within 2 months on the civic body's authorised online portal or face fines. How can one register their pets? People residing in the East Corporation jurisdiction can get their pet dog's registration by going to https://mcdonline.nic.in/bpetadm/web/citizen/info and depositing prescribed fees through an online medium, said EDMC. The owner has to give vaccination detail of dogs, its photo and his identity card for registration and pay Rs 50 if the dog is vaccinated. To stay up to date with latest top stories, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel by clicking the button above this video. What if one does not register their pets? The corporation has given 2 months' time to people to complete the exercise, after which it will start taking action. Though it has not made it clear what action would be taken, the Delhi Municipal Act 1957 gives power to the corporation to make it compulsory to register all pet dogs within its jurisdiction. It also has a provision of imposing a fine if a pet dog owner is found not registered with the civic body, and violators can be challenged and prosecuted under Section 289 of IPC, negligent behavior with respect to animals. Is the rule only for East Delhi residents? The provision to get pet dogs registered exists in the Delhi Municipal Act, 1957, but was never implemented seriously. In 2016, the South Delhi Municipal Corporation, SDMC, started the process of registering pets online at a fee of Rs 500, while North and East continued with manual process. However, only around 1,000 people came forward to get registered by MCDs in a year, even though the number of dogs is much higher. Senior officials in the corporation said that in the second phase, the corporations would start levying fine. How pet registration helps MCDs? The purpose of the exercise is to prepare a database of pet dog owners, control illegal practices like unregistered dog breeding, and also monitor pet vaccination schedule to prevent spread of diseases. The civic body also plans to make it mandatory for dogs to wear collars issued by the registration authority so that pets found abandoned in public places can be returned to owners after imposing fines.